Like, it feels like a new full airplane full of expats every day these days. Like, it's exploding, the expat community. So yes, there are also plenty of LGBT expats.
Jeewee van Rooy. I live in Yangon. I'm from the Netherlands. I've been here for a while now, organizing LGBT parties and a film festival. And I've slowly gotten involved in the LGBT life here and in LGBT rights and issues.